Good morning, YouTube. So today I have another drive we're going to be doing. And this time it's going to be the whole new group of people as well, just like the last one. So this time I'm going to have two Challengers SRT8s, both of them red, to be surprised. And then it's going to be four Corvettes, including me and Jesse. So we have two new Corvette guys coming out that I met at the previous car show I just posted, the charity event. This one, one of them has a purple C6. It's not a Grand Sport, just some it's like stock trim, but however, it's got a supercharger on it. Then we have another guy who has a C7 with some red wheels that you actually saw in the video too, and a C6 in the video as well. So both of those guys are gonna come out for the first time. Hopefully they like the, you know, what they're, all these guys all like it and they keep coming out and we keep growing the list more and more so we can have more drivers. So this time we're gonna do a pretty easy route. It's pretty close to everyone, so I don't have to make everyone come far for the very first time. I'm trying to get them a little hooked before we start hitting a long route like Granbury or something like that. So we're gonna do the Pilot Point route. As you can see today, I'm supporting Sean, who lives down in Houston now, and then he moved from Corpus Christi over at Gentleman's Driving Club. Really love the shirt, been waiting to wear it, wanted to wear it when he came up here to do the track day, but he never made it up. So hopefully you see this video, see I'm supporting you and everything you do down there. Hopefully I get to meet up with you soon and we can have some car stuff going on. So I got the car already loaded with all the cameras, so right now I'm just gonna start it up and then get going. The only thing left I probably need to bring is maybe a quart of oil and just check it when I get there. But anyway, let's get going. So I just picked up Mike with his Challenger. You can see right behind me, Challenger RT. Hold on a second. Challenger RT with the scat pack.
On I-35 West Service Road for 3/4 of a mile.
So we're gonna head up there to the start point and see everyone else. Yep, so Michael just rode in with a C7. Your name's Mike too, right? Yeah, that's how I was like, what, two Mikes? I think his name is Mike. Otherwise, I got confused with you. Also got Mike, aka Miguel, with the RT Challenger. Scat pack, right?
Yeah.
It's the scat pack. So, ironically, the other guy, if he comes, because I tried to check with him last night, he has a red SRT. 392. So as of right now, I'm supposed to have 6 cars coming out, but 5 confirmed as of last night. So we'll see. And Chris just showed up with his Challenger, SRT8 392. I didn't hear a message from him last night, so I didn't know if he was gonna show up. So other than that, we're waiting on one vet. Which I think his name is Chris, or is it Jordan? And then we're waiting on Jesse. There's Jordan with his supercharged C6. I kept joking with him, telling him not to come because he makes too much power. But he came. Well, he doesn't have headers on it yet, so I don't think he's disclosing those numbers.
Yeah. The Viper's like been my all-time end goal since I was 8.
And they're bringing it back.
I make striker money. I don't make that kind of money.
I make striker money. All right, so we got everyone here. We have Craig with the 392 Challenger. We got Mike with the Scat Pack RT Challenger. Of course, myself. We got Mike with the C7. Love the wheels. And we got Jordan with the supercharged C6, and then Jesse, the great Jesse. Jesse's not late. Jesse is never late. So we're gonna go ahead and do a quick little talk since everyone here is new except for Jesse, and then we're gonna get rolling on the route. As before, I'm not gonna show too much of the route because I know a lot of my videos are been come along with just driving, so just hit the highlights. But no. Let's get this show on the road. I'm really excited, and I'm hoping, and I know that everyone's gonna do it safely and responsibly, and we're just gonna try to have fun. So yeah, we just finished the route. Everyone came back nice and safely. So I think it went pretty well. If you haven't, gonna do a little quick talk with them, everybody, after it's over. All right, everyone has taken off. Jesse's the last one here. We just got done talking about a couple of events coming up here in the future. So the purple Corvette, once he got used to it, Jordan, he was doing great with us. C7 was doing great as well, the white one, and pretty much the challenges as well. Everyone was just hanging in, and everyone came back safely and did great. There were a couple of times where there was like, let me show off my gentleman's driving club t-shirt. There's a couple of points where there was like cars getting in our way, and maybe they felt uneasy passing them, but we all worked it out in the end, because the last part is probably the best part. But anyway, without enough of me rambling on, this has been another segment of, you know, doing one of our great cruises. If you haven't been to the channel before, please like, please subscribe, and thank you for watching. And last thing is, thank you, Sean, for getting me this shirt. I really like it. I just wish it was dry fit. Hint, hint for your next product. All right, see you later, guys.